Hey guys, it's me. It's me, Batman and Friends, and welcome to part 26 of Lego Batman. Hopefully I got the part right, I'm pretty sure it's part 26. Hopefully we can get a vehicle. Perfect, I use the vehicle to get to where they need to go. Yep. Somebody waiting on you. I'll quit this game. It's because I don't want that other vehicle when you sit down. I want to hope that they don't have the other vehicle. Okay, do this. We're gonna have to hurry up and switch suits. Get up. She went in front of you, dummy. Can you see down in the air? Idiot. Start again. You don't even know how to climb, and this might not even be the right thing to do. This is the bolt drive spots. This is just a waste of time, and I'm not going to be a friend to like schedule these. Clearly that was a waste of time. I should have known this. Don't fucking tell me where I'm supposed to be going. I'd be playing a level right now, but I don't know where I'm going. Probably should just take me straight into the levels so I can find it. I don't have to pause, but I just want to get this video over with, but there it is on. I'm gonna need slow, but we're gonna try that. Fall down. Just be in there instead of doing this. Dumb idiots want any chance that I've messed with. Okay, I'm not going to be able to do it. I've got to go on YouTube to see what I'm doing wrong, because I'm pretty sure I'm in the wrong place. I don't know where the right place is. I have to go on YouTube and see where I'm supposed to be going, because I'm confused. I'm going to get upset soon if I don't get this done. I'm not trying to get this done, if that's the car sound I think I can hear. Stop pointing me in this direction. You're not going to take me to a level, you idiot. Back up. Move. So dumb. Move the car, vehicle, whatever you call it, read it. Lots of just going in circles. You're just going in circles. Why? Why? Why are you easy. Why don't you let me move the dumb? Where do you need to go? It's being dumb. Down, up, down. Don't have the balance. I'm going to rest the time and just let me go to the other side. This time you need to see what I need to do with this. there's enough time around the studs. I thought this was a dummy. You know what move means, I'm done. I'm so idiot, so. Okay, YouTube, well, we've got to do so simple. Very dumb fat thing. Move then. Move. Learn what move means for once in your life. I have to go and retrieve all this bit so simple. Mission done. So if this part's short, then it might have to be, because I've spent most of the beginning trying to find out what I'm supposed to be doing, even though the answer is so simple. Of course, I always stress myself out for no reason. Still gotta figure out why this is up for the game, so you can see part of the screen is black. See if it's going to be in. You didn't come in and see that I'm not on the cliff. I'm not even seeing and I won't be able to pause it and carry on later because that screen and also if my god dies and I've lost everything I just did on the things. I'm not going to be able to back that up to on this. I'd be appreciated if you hurry up. Stop in the video. Okay, good, let me get the expert on it. I've got time to do another level and then I really wanted to start over part trying to figure out what to do then if you weren't in front of me what I want to do. So I'm just done without it instead of just being in with it. So I'll have to check and see if this has gone on long enough. I'll probably carry on a bit longer. I'm just seeing. Maybe not safe to flash because I can continue this next time if I have to. Let me check and see how long I've been recording here before I get too engrossed and everything. Well, it has saved, so I guess I'll end it now. Maybe that I can't play longer. I'd like to play this bit, but I don't know how long it will go on for. Thanks for watching this video. I'll speak to yours in the next one. Which will be on a Tuesday, I don't know what of yet. It was so hard to decide what to record, since my routine is my established. I've just been random videos all over the place. Thanks for watching. Bye!
Me too, my dog!